course of time, the continents will dance across the globe. Australia started off on the equator. It will slowly drift down, collide with the Antarctic, and then I'm bouncing right back. But for now, Pangaea, that huge single continent from the first age of dinosaurs, has split, and it leaves a series of narrow seaways.